Barcher with the ball forward, and Bouddhabouz is onto it. Oh, and Boric has got in trouble there, and Bouddhabouz scores. Well, he beat the offside trap, and the hand of apology from Artur Boric, who didn't deal with it. Coming out wasn't necessarily the wrong idea, but he had to clear it, and Bouddhabouz kept his head to give Real Betis the lead.
Yeah, it's an unfortunate one there. I think it's just held up in the grass a little bit as it's gone.